Hi.
Ndo.
Oh. Ne, please. Can you get me my phone? Inside is on top of that television there. Okay. Let me call Mama. Can't tell her my health condition.
Okay, Mama, I'm coming.
Ne, thank you.
Am I here?
Oh, thank you.
Sorry.
Oh, no.
Ndo?
Oh.
You are all I've ever wished for. Loving you has been my greatest desire. I don't know how else to say how much I feel for you. Every day of my life, I keep thanking God for bringing someone like you in my life. You're all I want. There's never enough to say I love you. Is not picking her calls. I don't understand this. Can't even understand this pen. I saw what beat me. It was a black giant ant.
Huh.
And I killed it and squeezed the body and rubbed it at the spot.
Good.
So I see no reason why this pen will be up like this. It's too much. Ne, please, I'm sorry. We said that I'm troubling you.
No, ma.
Please.
You're not.
Do you know that English teacher that is teaching at evening school?
Oh, yes, ma. I know him very well.
You know him?
Yes, ma.
Thank God. Please, you will rush to call him for me. He's a friend to Amaka, my daughter.
Thank you.
Tell him he's the sergeant. You know? If he wants to know what the problem is, explain my health condition to him.
Okay, Mama.
You know?
Let me hold him. You will be okay.
Oh, no. Thank you. Oh. Thank you.
Could my mother have left her phone? Why is she not picking? Mama, pick now. Why are you not speaking? Pick, 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 pick.
The house is back, right?
And Billy.
We hope you brought her back with some goodies.
Exactly. You know, she's right, Billy. You have not been fair to us. Ever since I hooked you guys up, you haven't come to show appreciation. And that's unfair. It's not nice.
Okay, okay, fine, fine, fine. Can we go out, you know, lit somewhere up?
Yay! That's the spirit, girl! We're in.
Okay. We're in. In that case, girls, you guys have to go with Billy G. I've got a lot of things to do.
Why?
I'm busy. And baby, you can go out with my friends. Just get me things when you're coming back, okay? Let me just drop this, okay? Have fun, baby.
It's fine. Do you need help?
No, I'm fine.
Okay.
Well,
it's fine.
Yeah, it is what it is.
Okay, yeah, of course. I'll be right back.
Okay.
Let me go check them out.
So, Billy, how have you been doing? What's up?
Well, I think
you're looking good.
Thank you.
My girl is definitely taking care of you.
No, she is. She is, definitely.
Babe, what's up now? Why don't you want to go with us?
It's not like I don't want to go with you, girls, but Andrew has been calling me like hell. And I've already promised him that I'll be with him. That's the reason I left Bridget's house.
Well, I understand though. You know that guy drops cash, like big cash. So I understand why you have to stay with him.
Say that again.
As for Billy G, don't worry. He's going to be fine with us.
Right, then you guys should go and have fun. So where's the car? I need to go out.
The car? The car is parked somewhere in the street. So once we leave with Billy G, I'm going to send a guy to bring it in. How about that?
That's cool. Right, you guys should go and have fun, okay? Just have fun, okay? I've already convinced Billy G that my aunt in Abuja is getting me a car. So when he sees the car, I'll tell him that's the car my aunt got for me.
Look at you! Even I say you don't sharp pass us for this game.
That is it, baby.
Yeah?
That is it.
Yeah? You of yesterday. Really?
Mm-hmm.
Happy for you.
Thank you.
My girl!
Do you really want me to show you some of my moves? Are you sure you're ready?
Mm-hmm.
Baby, you're killing me. Can you... Oh, damn. Can you come to bed, please?
No. If you want me to come to bed, you have to spring.
Oh. You want me to spray you some Benjamins?
Spring money.
You should have said that a long time ago. Benjamins you want, and Benjamins you shall get.
Money.
You're Benjamins, right?
Yes.
Huh?
Money.
Huh?
Money. Benjamin.
Yeah, baby.
Benjamin.
Yeah, baby. Here you go. Here you go. Ooh. Oh.
Benjamin.
So you want?
Benjamin.
That's what you want? Ooh.
Money.
There you go.
Today, hope all is well.
What?
Come again, please. What did you just say? What do you mean by Mandy's mom is suffering in the village? She's not with me right now. She went out. She said she was going to meet her business partner. Yes. Yes. Okay. Okay, fine. Once I hang up now, I'll call her. Okay, bye.
What do you mean? What's wrong with Mandy's mom?
Sorry, did I hear you say Mandy's mom in the village?
Hold on, guys. I'm still trying to digest this. Like,
stop now, stop. Just tell us, what is it?
You remember Emeka, right? Emeka, the village teacher.
Yes, the one that
gave me. He said that Mandy's mom is critically ill in the village.
What? Are you sure you know what you're saying? When did Mandy's mom return from America?
Oh, no. This can't be. Mandy's father must be at work. That evil man!
From what Emeka said, Mandy's mom has been in the village.
Are you kidding me?
Definitely not. I mean, Emeka said that Mandy's mom was beaten by a snake. And probably she thought it was a bite from an ordinary ant. She didn't take it serious. And the doctors are fighting for her life as we speak right now.
No, this can't be. It was the same Emeka that brought Mandy to this house. Initially, he said the girl was coming to this house from the village.
Yes.
But when the girl got here, the story changed. Huh?
You're right. You're correct.
Wait. I'm really trying to digest what you just said now. If Mandy's mom has been living in the village, like you claim, that means her father was never an ex-governor. So Mandy has been lying to me. Do you know I denied my ex all the chances of coming back all because of Mandy? And Mandy would look at me and lie to me. She's been deceiving me. No, I can't believe this. I can't believe this. Really?
Billy, it's not that she's lying to you. But why not wait for her to come back? At least you hear from her before you conclude.
Oh, wow.
Exactly. She's right.
This is crazy. Really? Okay, who did Mandy go to see in Abuja? Of course, she told you people she's traveling to Abuja. Now tell me, who did she go to see? Okay. You both have suddenly gone deaf. Right? Fine. In case you have forgotten, let me remind you. Mandy told me she was going to Abuja to see her aunt. She told me her mom sent some stuffs or items or whatever to her aunt in Abuja, so she's going to get it. Didn't she tell you that? And she also told me her aunt was planning to get her a car.
Car?
Yes! Is any of her relatives planning to get a car for her?
Car? I don't know. Do you know?
Does she even know how to drive?
No car at all.
There's no car. There's no car on ground.
I don't even know who's confused among you people. Seriously. you don't know anything concerning a car?
No. We don't know. There's no car. Mandy. Car.
How can you tell me you don't know anything concerning your friend, her mom's whereabouts, where she lives and stuff? Mandy, where is your mom?
My mom, she's in the US, of course, I told you.
Okay. So, she's in the US?
Yes.
Okay. So when last did you speak to your mom? Because I could remember the last time you told me that you spoke to her. And she complained about the snow being -5 and stuff like that. She was so cold that you guys couldn't have a proper conversation. And also, you told me concerning, I've forgotten this man's name. She told me so many names, actually, I'm just trying to remember. This man, George. Yes, George. You told me something about George and your father being the S governor. You know, so...
I don't get it. What was this question?
No, it's not like a question. I'm just trying to remind you what you told me. You told me your father is trying to contest for president, right?
Hi.
Yeah, from governor to being a president. Of which I advised you the little I know about politics. So why we were seated here, you know, it popped up on TV, on CNN actually. You know, your family is very popular. So we saw that your mom was beaten by a snake in the village while weeding in her farmland. So as I speak to you right now, your mom is struggling with her life in the village because she was beaten by a snake while weeding in her farmland.
What happened to my mom?
Everything is clear now. So, Mandy. Mandy, so you've been lying to me all this while.
Jesus Christ.
You have been deceiving me. So your mom never lived in America. Your mom has been living in the village. What do you stand to gain?
Hey.
Jesus.
Better call Emeka. Emeka said your mother is very, very sick.
Girl, you can lie.
Hey! Lie news.
Girlfriend.
Lie news.
Girlfriend.
I carry Nash for you. I'll just tell her that it's breast. I carry breast up for her.
Hey!
Jesus.
Hey!
Can you imagine US in the village? US village.
Okay. It's fine.
You're leaving. You're leaving.
And you won't blame him now.
Last night was hell. It was really, really terrible. I just finished speaking with the doctor now before you walked in.
What happened to her?
She was bitten by a snake, but she mistook it to be this black giant ant or something.
I warned her. I warned her not to go to the farm, but she wouldn't listen. I just pray nothing happens to her.
No, she's fine. She's stable. She's okay now. She's in a good condition. The doctor just went through the test result and has administered an anti-venom on her, so she's stable.
Oh, thank God for that. Yeah. All right then, okay. Let me go on.
All right then.
And you, listen, I am not happy with you, but I'll see you later. Couldn't you have told them my mom was sick without revealing my secrets?
Mandy, your mother's life was on the line. I couldn't fabricate any kind of lie at that point in time. I called you severally, but you were not picking up your call. And I guess you were with one of your boyfriends. I was jealous and angry at the same time.
Oh, please, please. You could have done better. Don't tell me that. Don't tell me that. No, you ridiculed me before my friends in the city. Right now, my boyfriend thinks I'm a scrub because of you.
Mandy, you don't need those things.
Don't tell me what to think.
Mandy, you are beautiful. You have a very good personality. Your poor background will not pose any negative thing in your life.
Please, 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 please. Don't even go there. Don't even go there. Right now, I'm a laughingstock before my friends in the city. And you sit down here to tell me this? Don't say that to me.
Mandy, your friends are not angry with you. They are not mad at you. As a matter of fact, they were surprised how you were able to sell those lies to them. If you have any work to do, it has to be where your boyfriend is.
Clap for yourself. And how would you know that? How do you know they are not mad at me? How do you know that?
Mandy, I have been talking with your friend since you came down to the village. It may surprise you to know that they are on their way from the city to the village to see you.
What? What is all this now? What is all this? Is not enough you ridicule me before my friends? You want them to come and see the dungeon I live in? Really? You see you? You see you? I will not forgive you.
Mandy,
I promise you that.
Calm down. Your friends love you. They care about your mother's welfare. They are coming to see your mother. Just calm down.
I should calm down.
Oh yes, you need to.
Okay. I am. But I cannot forgive you.
You guys have seen where I came from. My father is not an ex-governor. He died a poor farmer. And my mother is not from the US. The woman you saw inside is my mother. This rat hole is where I crawled out from. Now that you guys know the truth about me, you can have a good laugh. Go ahead, laugh.
Come on, Mandy, nobody is laughing at you. I am not laughing at you. Esther is not laughing at you. Listen, we understand why you had to do what you did. Yes, the street is tough. So you had to lie to survive. So I personally, I understand. Okay? Just forget about it. Don't not to worry. You're still my friend. You're still our friend.
Yes, we do.
Are you sure?
Yes, you are.
Even our flatmate. You're still our flatmate.
You know, Mandy, in my head, I can't still reconcile you coming out from this place. Yes, hold on, I have to set my mind. In my head, I still see you as the daughter of an ex-governor. And your mom still live in the US, right? Don't misunderstand me, Mandy. I'm sorry. But do you even know the hatred I had for that your ex-governor father? Do you even know?
You see? I said it. I knew you were going to laugh at me. Come on, just continue.
No.
I knew it.
Mandy, no. Esther, no, she didn't mean it that way. Nobody's laughing at you. I'm not laughing at you. She's not laughing at you. Even myself, I'll do the same thing. Do you know how many lies I've told in this world? Even my boyfriend used to be there now. Everybody used to be there. You've heard the lies about
you. Yes, you're still our flatmate. Yes, our friend, yes. We're still friends. I think we should just forget about this, okay? Exactly. Let's stop talking about ourselves and talk about Billie G.
Yes. Mandy, that guy is hurting. He's really hurting. Please, you have to do something, Mandy.
Talking about that, I doubt if I can look at him at the face and explain these things to him. How am I going to do it?
Try. Try.
I don't know how.
Just give it a try, okay?
Mama, you are the cause of all this embarrassment. If you had listened to me, all this wouldn't have happened. Stop going to the farm. You refuse. I gave you enough money to give to Agarasha and other laborers to help you out, but no, you will not listen. It's like you like suffering.
Ne, please, I'm sorry. Baharam, don't be angry with me again, please. I was only doing what I love to do, not knowing what it might cause. Now that I have seen it, I promise I will amend.
Mama, you better amend, though. You better amend. If only you realize the embarrassment you've caused me, Mama. Please stop going to the farm. Though I've forgiven you because I can't stay angry with you for long. But please, don't go again. Don't even go to your own farm. Don't go. You have enough money. Hire people to work for you, please. Pico.
I've heard you. You don't even need to tell me all that. Not after all I suffered. Biko, I will amend. I will not go to the farm again. I will not.
Don't go again. No. There's enough money there for you. You can use it as long as you want to use it. But please, don't go to the farm again. Not even your own.
Oh.
Biko, I'm leaving tomorrow morning for the city. Please, good night. You've heard me. Oh.
I know you girls told me you've forgiven me. However, I'm still struggling to accept it. I want to move in with Andrew for some days. Being away from here will help me a lot, at least to clear my head.
Hey. Listen, Mandy, you can't do that. You can't do that. I understand why you said you want to move in with him. It's cool, I get you. But please, don't do that. Have you forgotten you're the one that makes this house buzz? Come on, dear, come on. I know the reason you lied. Because you don't want anybody to refer you as a village girl. I understand. Let's forget about that. It's the past. Let's move on, like one family, like friends again, okay? Please.
Can you even hear yourself speak? Now, you want to rush and move in with Andrew, just like that. Instead of you to be planning or struggling on how to make things up with Billy G, you're here talking about moving in with Andrew. What is wrong with you, Mandy?
Okay. Madam Reconciliation, what should I tell him?
I mean, yeah, anything. You can just tell him that you knew you came from a very poor background, like you knew you were a bush girl, you know, and you don't want to be ridiculed or something like that. He will understand. I can even do that. I mean, it's not a big deal.
Esther.
So how do I explain the Abuja trip and the car?
Talking about the Abuja trip, big boss up. Where have you been going to? Who have you been seeing in Abuja?
Not true. Who did they go knock?
I didn't go to Abuja. In fact, I've never been there.
Is everything?
All those who I claimed that I went to Abuja, I actually went to the village to see my mom.
Hey! Babe. Jesus.
Please, now.
Can we just let this matter be for a while? Is this now?
I doubt if I'll ever be in the right frame of mind to discuss anything with Billie Jean now. I don't know what to tell him.
You see this my hand where they up, it had to come down. Girl, you are a damn good liar. God,
not again.
Jeez. I'm a liar. But this girl, she is the boss. Like, I respect okay. you.
Can we let this matter die? What is it?
You know,
are you going to crucify me?
I'm not. It's just that if they try to forget what you do, they do another one. Anyways, this whole matter has made this house corrosive. I think the best thing for us to do is to go and change. And yes, let's change and go and chill.
Now you're talking.
Jesus.
You have a point.
If I offend.
Okay, girls, okay, girls, calm down. Listen, we do not have to take ourselves out.
Andrew has been dying to see me.
Aww.
Let's go help him spend his money.
Yes! Let's go and attack. Spend anything money.
You know they use here, they hear money.
I like money.
When they don't use juju, which I want.
Nobody go use me, hey. Juju.
You know
let's
what?
Let's go and spend money.
You know what?
Let's go and spend
let's
money.
Go and
let's go and spend money.
Okay then.
Jesus.
Wait, stop.
Money. Hey! Messi and the money.
So, you like this cake? The cake is not even attractive. I don't like it.
Really?
Is it because it's red?
What's happening here? This is my fault! Shut up! Shut up! Can you make one nonsense? It's just sticking in the head!
Sorry for the truth. What's the problem?
This thing, this goat. Can you imagine? I bought this here for my nieces. They just stepped in. She see them. Okay, of course, we'll be able to step in again. There you come, right? And then I bought things and I won't pay. US is there, so working. ATM was like, no cash. How is that my fault? Is it my fault?
Mom, sorry, what's the problem?
She's the one delaying herself. I've asked her to pay for what she bought through her banking app, but she refused. What was the man supposed to do?
Shut up! Did you just speak? No? Did you say something? Hello? Can you imagine this stupid one?
Sorry, how much is the amount?
It's 31,000
yen. 31,000
yen.
I
would
have just.
Eh? Like she wants to pay?
Hold on. Hold on, let me.
Shut up!
I should not stop her.
Just hold on first. Let me know what she's up to.
It's okay. I'll pay for it. Don't worry.
Hey, Madam Cash, she will pay for it. Did you just hear that?
Just hold on. Hold on.
It's okay.
Okay. Have money. She has no problem.
31,000
Okay, this is 32,000.
Okay, ma. Thank you, ma.
I'll keep
the 1,000
for your
trouble.
Alright,
ma.
32,000.
Okay.
She even dashed the 1,000, like extra.
That's rich anti-vice.
Bye. Keep the change.
Okay.
It's okay. I'm sorry. I want to see this also. It's okay.
It's okay.
Okay, sister.
Can I get your this item to you back on the front?
Oh, that would not be necessary.
Eh?
What's
this? What? Eh? You said.
No, sorry. Excuse me. Not what I mean. Sorry. My name is Lizzie McFarlane. I know.
Okay. My name is Brenda George.
Oh, okay.
And those are my friends, Esther and Liz.
Hi.
Please,
stop it! Everything!
Yeah,
she's paying for this. You're paying for this.
Are you
serious right now?
Yes!
Yes, you will pay.
If I give me your bag, if I see your
what
home.
Is wrong with this girl?
Everything is wrong with us.
Are you girls enjoying yourself?
Yeah. Of course. So, baby, where are we clubbing tonight?
Clubbing?
Yes.
What do you guys think about Exhale?
No. How about Oxygen? Oxygen is so fine. It's nice. You can check it out.
It's fine. I've not been there before. Besides, Excel is outdated. So I think Oxygen is okay. Let's try that, please.
I want to go somewhere conducive and classy.
You're in the spirit, girl. Like somewhere very cool, no loud music, like a get-together stuff. You understand what I mean?
No, Esther, you're in the spirit.
Thank you.
Well, I wasn't planning on going for Abby's house party, but since you girls want that kind of crowd, I can just make a call and then we'll have a pass so we can boogie down with the trendy and famous.
Are you kidding me?
Why?
Did I hear you say Abe? You mean Abe Dagogo?
It's the same one. What's going on?
Okay,
we're
game.
We're game.
Yes, it is.
Right, cheers to Abby the Doggo's party. Yay!
Yeah, hello, Esther.
Good morning.
Good morning. You good?
We partied all night at Abby Dagogo's residence. I'm very tired right now.
The Abby Dagogo I know?
Abby Dagogo's residence, you heard me.
Oh, I see. Was Mandy in attendance?
Of course she was there. And it's the Abby that you know. Do you have a problem with that?
Okay. So, I'm here all alone trying to recover from all the lies and everything she did to me. And she's out there partying, right?
Listen, Billy. You just have to hear her out first before jumping into conclusions, okay?
And yet she hasn't called me. She's been living her life like she doesn't care. You know what? I want to see you, that's why I called. When can we see, please?
Okay, just give me a few hours and I'll be with you.
Alright, thank you. Andy. Having a party.
Good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
How was
your
night?
Fine.
Slept well?
Yeah, we did.
Yes.
That's good. Are you guys leaving?
We are ready to go.
All right.
Yeah.
Why is Mandy? She's still sleeping?
Yes, she's still sleeping.
Please tell her that we're ready to go.
Okay. Be right back.
Okay.
Well, your friends asked me to tell you that they are leaving.
Okay, we still need to go. I'll see them in the evening.
Okay, please try and take your bath. Yeah.
Hello, Lizzie.
Hi. Hi, Mandy. Good morning.
Good morning.
Trust you slept well. I just want to say a very big thank you. In fact, a huge thank you for your kind gestures towards me yesterday. Thank you so much.
Oh, it's okay. I'm glad I could help.
In fact, you were God sent. Thank you again. So, a quick one. I want to do you an invite for my small get-together with one or two of my friends. Just something very small, you know, in Akakus. So I want to kindly invite you and your friends to come honor me, please.
Aww, that's very nice of you. What time is the event?
Say 4:35 this evening.
It's okay, we'll be there, okay? Just send the address, okay?
Ah, thank you. Of course, I'll send it to you right away. Thank you so much, darling. Hoping to see you soon, right? Bye. Sweet girl. Hey. Yeah, so 5 today. Don't miss it.
Listen, Billy, you just have to calm down and sort things out with Monday. I believe you guys can work this out.
There is nothing to sort out with Monday. We are done. And that ends it. I mean, there's no point being in a relationship with someone you don't trust. never a good idea. So as it stands now, I have absolutely nothing to do with Mandy again.
Well, I won't blame you at all. Because Mercy and I were also shocked to the bone when we found out that all she has been saying are lies. I mean, Mandy went too far. Nobody did lie, white or white, all of us did lie. But this one, it passed me. She's evil. Hey, my goodness.
I want to ask you a question, and I want you to be very sincere.
Okay, shoot.
Who bought Mandy that car?
Okay. Billy, you and I know that Mandy has no aunt in Abuja, right? So let me just tell you the truth. Her new boyfriend bought her the car.
Her new boyfriend?
Yeah.
So it was her new boyfriend that she went to see in Abuja? Ha! That girl is very, very wicked.
Billy, just calm down.
No, stop telling me to calm down.
I'm not sure about that because she traveled to the village to see her mom. Billy, we have been there. You need to see the poor, dirty environment Mandy came out from. Jeez! I couldn't breathe. Like, the place is so local. I don't even know how to describe it anymore. And she has been acting up. Mandy is a good actress, no doubt. If you see the village, the pit that girl came out from, my goodness, I couldn't move. It was so irritating. How I wish you were there to see things for yourself. Billy, you will never talk to that girl again in your life. Jeez! My goodness.
Man, I will definitely hurt her back. You see what she did to me? You see what she did to me? No, if I don't do it, that means I'm stupid now. That means I don't know myself. If I let that girl go scot-free for what she did to me. She hurt my soul, my trust, everything shattered.
Just calm down.
Because she wants to play games. She feels she can play games with me.
Billy, karma is a bitch. And it will definitely catch up with her. Don't work yourself up.
Don't
stress yourself.
Don't say that. It's not everything that karma will do for you. Sometimes you just have to take the bull by the horn. How can she do this to me? Do you know how I speak about her in the presence of my mom? To the extent that my mom disturbs me all the time to bring her over.
It's fine. Just...
Do you know I gave her 12 million naira for business? And she had the mind to do that to me.
She didn't tell us who.
No, she won't tell you because she's a devil.
12 million.
This hurts, man. This hurts.
That's huge. Anyways, I mean, 12 million, I don't think 12 million is a big deal to Mandy because her new boyfriend flaunts money on her like it's nothing. So, I don't think it's a big deal to her.
Yeah. Oh, really? Mm-hmm. Okay, I don't do charity organization here. She has to talk to the new boyfriend to provide every damn thing. Well, I don't want to talk when the time comes. I cannot let this go. That means I'm a fool. That means I'm a fool to... Okay, just watch and see.
Now you
just
need to...
Just watch and see.
Need to
Billy with the Millie.
Billy.
No. He Billy. Will provide every damn thing.
Okay. Billy, you need to calm down, okay? It's all right.
I can't be a fool.
It's okay, calm down. You'll be fine, okay? I don't want you to walk yourself up. Don't let it get to you. Listen, you'll get over this, okay? Trust me, you will get over this. Forget about Monday. Okay? Hmm. Okay.
No.
Calm down, okay?
People get mind off.
It's fine.
Lizzie, who is the young, fair, sweet, beautiful lady in there?
She's Mandy. Mandy, maybe I told you about rescue me. I don't remember. I told you about her, right? She's such a beautiful girl. A beautiful lady. She's got a sweet soul. You know, she's just a sweet girl all around. So, what's up?
She's a sweet girl. Yeah, I've seen it. She's a sweet girl. She looks beautiful. Lizzie, baby. Is there any way you can connect us? I mean, I can get her introduces.
Do I know you? Okay, okay. Kelly.
Yeah, as well.
You want me to show some things out for you, right?
Yeah, you know what I want.
You know what I want. Well, okay. You're my sister, I'm gonna say. It's fine. She's a high class in beauty. So, talking to her or getting her down won't be that easy. Well, on my part, I'll do something. I'll try my best to, okay? But on your part, are you ready to do something?
She's of a high class.
Mm-hmm.
Am I of a low class?
I will say that. I will say that, right? I will say that. Come on. I will say that.
Getting ready, you're talking about. Is it not money?
But you don't say butter soup working, right?
And you think I don't have the kind of money to cook this soup?
I don't say that either.
Get her for me, I'll take care of you.
Well, okay. You know, I took a lot of money, I'm happy.
Has money in mind.